Today, I went to my local airplane model shop because I haven't gotten a plane model in over a month. When I first got inside the airplane model shop, I was planning to get a narrow body aircraft, but something caught my eye. The Emirates Airlines? Many people would say the 777 and the A380. There's a 787 for that as well. When I got back home, I was really excited to unbox it until I found so many issues with the plane. If you want to know the problems for my 787 model, check the full video on my channel.